old, and I'm in class 8L. Today, I'm going to be telling you some funny jokes. Let's begin. Why can't you give Elsa a balloon? Because she'll let it go. What do you call a fish without an eye? What is green and eats porridge? Moldylocks. What do you call a sleeping dinosaur? A dino snore. Why was 6 afraid of 7? Because 7, 8, 9. What do you call cheese that is not yours? Not your cheese. What time do you go to the dentist? Tooth hurty. What do you call a witch that is at the beach? A sandwich. What did one pencil say to the other pencil? You're looking sharp. Knock, knock.
Who is there?
Ash.
Ash who?
Bless you. What do you call a cow that can play the guitar? A musician. How do the oceans talk to each other? They wave. What do you call a duck crossed with a cow? Milk and quackers. Why are ghosts bad liars? Because you can see right through them. What did one snowman say to the other snowman? Do you smell carrots? What do you give a sick bird? Tweetment! What do you get when you shake a cow? A milkshake! Why is the sky so high? So birds don't bump their heads! That's so funny. I hope you enjoyed my funny jokes. Bye!
From class 5W. This is my art project and I wanted to draw it because this is what I wanted to go on summer vacation, and I very love this picture because this is beautiful and I hope that you love it too.
Hello, my name is Timothy, but now I will play Boogie Woogie.
Thank you. two, one, and lift off. And
my name is Ilya Dido. Oh, how you, most of you, call period. How you can look, I'm in a space station, and all here is space station. There's metal, here is metal, but I can cook on that space station. And today, guys, we will cook space popsicles. Ingredients.
Here is six eggs, and mascarpone cheese. Oh, like a mascarpone. And it is chocolate, but not chocolate like chocolate, but gold chocolate. And vanilla sugar. And half of a cup sugar. Just not vanilla sugar, but sugar. To mix six eggs in a bowl. Like that. Now add sugar, spoon by spoon. Now we need to mix it again. Look what we have. We need to add vanilla sugar. And chocolate, it will be on our popsicles.
Here is our space popsicles. We need to put it and bake it right here. Now you need to add mascarpone cheese and chocolate. And put pieces together and eat, and it tastes good.
Thank you. свое, чтобы просто и без слов унесло. И не суть, что потом, даже если вам не суждено вдвоем, наша жизнь — это миг, и пусть этот миг горит. Когда счастье рвет на части, не нужно глаз, мы будем каждый день как будто последний раз. Я тебя люблю, я тебя люблю. Это все, это больше, чем все. Как мы летаем для других, это криминал. И ты себя таким еще никогда не знал. Если я чувство залпом, то ты не случайно невесом. Это как аттракцион на всю жизнь. Кто живет головой, то проехал как-то станцию любовь. Но та искра внутри никогда не...
Here goes the girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, not like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh, she got both feet on the ground and she's burning it down. Oh,
I'm from IP and I'm going to make this banana pie.
Thank you. and welcome. Today I will be playing Con Con from Offenbach and Für Elise from Beethoven. I will play Für Elise from Beethoven. Watching.
Hello everyone, my name is Polina Gramatsova, my class is 7JC. Today I want to show you and tell about my art project. As you see, these files are in Van Gogh style. He is my favorite artist. I drew this kind of dog because I really like it, and I dream of having a dog like this. I want a dog because I have allergy on cats, but I really want a cat, so I now want this kind of dog. My art teacher showed me the real picture of this. She showed me how to draw every detail, and this is how I drew this picture. This is my art project. Thank you for listening, everyone. Bye bye.
found the strength to make a change. And look at the magic I found. No matter the name or where you came from, 'cause no one has much figured out. The house that you live in don't make it a home, but feeling lonely don't mean you're alone. I finally found where I feel I belong, and I know you'll be there with wide open arms. Through the lows and the highs, I will stay by your side. There's no
tablespoon of vanilla syrup, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 pinch of salt, 2 medium-sized eggs, 100 grams of sugar, softened butter, 50 milliliters of milk, and 150 grams of flour. And for the decorations, I will use these pins, ballerina hearts and stars, and these unicorn steam wraps, feathers, the rose, the dried roses, a pinch of some cotton candy, some pink dye, and sprinkles. is approximately the substance that you want to get. And now, if you want, you can dye it. So I chose to dye MIW paint, and this is what I got. Now you may want to start preheating your oven to 170 degrees Celsius, because we're starting to put the wrap into our containers. Now you need to seal in all your containers, approximately 1 scoop. And while your cupcakes are baking, you may want to make some cream. You need to add 250 milliliters of milk and some Dr. Oetker cream. Now, once you make your cupcakes, you need for them to cool off up to about the room temperature. And you need to also cool your cream.
Thank you. Thank you. saxophone.